What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Mirage. Thank you all for the kind and loving support. We just tried recording, but apparently my microphone wasn't on.
I did no such evil.
Alright, we're looking for blood trail. Anything around here we know? Where's the body? Hello?
What happened here?
It happened in the dark of night. I could not see well, but I saw someone, I think. I cannot be sure.
Someone in the dark of night. Anything up here? Nothing up here. Oh, sorry, Mr. Donkey. Or Miss Donkey. What about you guys? Oh, you.
Was this your horse?
He is claimed by Hades now. Not only do I have to worry about Baghdad's ridiculous thirst for coin, now I must be concerned about my livestock! Malacca! Rest in peace, Legume.
Legume? Is that a name of a bean? What's up here? Don't mind me, I'm just gonna take all your stuff. Anything else to look at? Ah, there.
I think I know what happened.
Think you know what happened? What happened then?
This is a work of intimidation. Someone is trying to prevent your arrival.
Who? Who would do such a thing? I have no enemies, no bad blood.
There could be worse fates if you continue down the road. Let me escort your crew to the gates.
You would do that for us? Shukran. God bless you. Quickly, get us away from here.
Let us move. The city is not too far. Come, we should leave this place, quickly.
Should have stayed home.
I can hear a rattlesnake.
I come from a place called Greece, west from here across the water. With my horse Legume, we carried goods to and from Baghdad. All the cities we visited, Dargud, Basra, and even Samarra.
The hell?
Your merchant friend tells me that these goods are bound for the Da'irat al-Mal.
Nay, the great auction is a big event, and that meant bigger demands.
So you are attending then?
Attending? I only wish I had the coin to spend. No, we are just providing stock for the preparations.
Things must have been expensive back then.
Send you.
You cannot run or hide. Enter Baghdad, you have to pay the price.
Is it my
I'll hack you to bits. Bless everyone.
Pathetic.
Come on, use your other attack on me. Oh, nice. You're all good now, man.
The guards report to someone called Al-Hankab. This confirms my suspicions.
Hello?
Where are you going?
I don't know, my mount's on crack.
Good heavens. Could they have been sent to kill us?
Likely.
This is not surprising. We've been vocal against the Khilafah and unfair taxes. It can cost us our heads. but the Silent Sheep is an ally to corruption.
They do not like this opposition.
I would not be surprised if they made an example out of us to others who might try the same.
Maybe. I just wouldn't probably do that. I'd live my life in peace. I wouldn't want to go around making people, like, you know.
Baghdad, you are safer now.
You are wonderful. Thank you.
Enjoy. Enjoy your stay here.
Here we are.
1,000 thanks, Yasayidi. Baghdad is not safe. Rumors swirl through the markets of merchants dragged from their stalls. Have you heard of such injustice? Who would do this? Rumors say they target the Dimmiyun, traders who are not from here. The Abbasids want a stake in all businesses. As long as there is coin, lives are secondary.
The note dropped by the guards was from someone called Al-Anqa. This person is the one behind the attack.
Hmm. I overheard the guards refer to the tax collector as Al-Anqa, which was odd. Because is the Anqa not female?
Tell me his name and where I can find him.
So Hayel lives in a mansion west of Karkh. Be careful, friend. I doubt he works alone.
Thank you, friend. Wafakak Allah.
Okay, so we can go and, let's have a little look at our investigation menu. Detective Psycho Falcon. Okay, we need to go that way. Oh. I love this. Oh, it isn't. She's just up the road, isn't it, as well? Yeah, okay, cool. It's literally that one. It isn't too far away. It's only 300 meters away, so we have a little bit of adventuring to do. And another shard. Oh my goodness. Brilliant. Who are they with?
There.
I'm going for a spin.
One of the Thaabin members. I should investigate. This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
They didn't see me. It's so good to do that. Using the smoke is amazing. They have no idea when you throw the smoke down and it's in their area. They have no idea. 200 meters. That's it. Parkour is amazing. Just the running, that's a bit strange, I think. Running's a little bit odd because you can't... Well, it's easy to do. I don't know how to do it. Alright, here we go. Nearly there. We've got 4 bars now. I upgraded it last night, so we have 4. Oh, hey, I didn't do anything, dude. Honestly. Come this way.
The tax collector is due a visit.
Oh, guys here.
Show me everything.
Yeah, we need to go around that side. We need to take out that
vigilant
marksman.
Let's not go now, Enkidu.
No, do not go now. We take out that marksman first, and then we'll be all good. We can't go up that way, so. Lol. We got him. Sweet.
The sky is safe once more, my friend.
There's a key there. There's a chest there. I'm guessing we need the key for something. Usually, it's what we need. And there he is, look. Now, if I'm right in saying, they won't see anything.
Hold on.
Wait, what?
They never do. Investigate the mansion. So now we need to go inside the mansion. We have the key now, so that's fine. Oh, fairly easy.
Hey, what's going on?
I don't know. You come over here and tell me that. I'm trying to see if there's anything you like in this bush here. You want to come to this bush? Maybe see what you like?
What?
Come on, come over here.
Who?
Yes. Are you confused? Would you like some help?
Hey!
I think he's just a little bit confused.
I better get back.
Yeah, you tired, bro? You need to go sleep?
Hey, you!
Oh, he did. Oh, there, look, there's something there. We found another note.
The blockade at the harbor is funded by the coin of the people. There might be more information I can find around here.
Oh, there's something in there. And there's lots of info in there, isn't there? I reckon there's a way in. Let's go up here. There's got to be. Always is. Yeah, there it is. Look. And we've got the key as well.
Where are they? Oh, they should be back with the coin.
Oh, my head will roll if we do.
The taxes have been paid. the tax collector does not work alone. Someone not from Baghdad controls the strings. There is a scent on the letter. Perfume. Rose with iron. Hmm.
Hey, grant me strength!
You catch
them! I can't see anything. Nice.
Orders to increase taxes. More coin trickling into their hands. I am done here. Nothing else. Roshan and Rebecca will be waiting back at the bureau.
We've got what we needed. We need to go that way. Okay, cool. Let's go and find out what we need to do. We need to assassinate another person. And then we figure out who's in the order. Gonna jump down here. All right. Where we gotta go? Down there. No. Okay. He didn't wanna go where I wanted him to. Not too far. Jump down. That's it. Good work. Do as I say and you'll be absolutely fine, Basim. Where have we got to go again? We'll go through the market. We've got to go through this way. Yeah.
Our prodigal hidden one returns.
Finally, you found the path back. What do you have for us?
The one we are looking for is a demiune. Someone out of Baghdad.
You are certain?
I found proof. They were working with the tax collector and the harbor master. One used the guards to harass and extort coin from the demiune. The other seized goods at the docks.
Extortion, I understand. But seizing goods? More objects from these ancient beings they worship?
They are looking for a rare hairpin imported from the East Road. It will be up for auction at the Da'irat al-Mal.
An official invitation into the auction. Now, we have a way in. Well done.
Our target has to be someone connected to both Al-Anga and Al-Kululu. Someone working closely with the officials.
Informers heard whispers of the Khalifa's treasurer. In recent times, they have been quite involved in the businesses of Kah.
Someone like that will no doubt make an appearance at the Da'irat al-Mal.
We should prepare, so I will scout ahead. Meet me near the souk when you're ready.
Not a lot is known about this person. Underestimating your opponent is a fool's folly.
Worried? I will tread carefully.
All right. Where is Roshan? Oh, she got there fast. God damn. He almost like teleported there. Oh, they're playing some bangers. Proper tunes. Right. I'm not pickpocketing many people. I don't know why.
The plan is simple. Enter the auction as a merchant wishing to bid on exotic artifacts. We know they want the hairpin, and we know they will be at the auction. They already let it slip through their fingers once.
When the hairpin appears, I will watch the crowd and make sure to obtain it. That will secure a meeting with this treasurer.
I am fully confident they will bid on it, whatever the cost.
Yes. I will gather as much information as I can about this treasurer before the auction starts.
For someone in their position, there will be no lack of whispers. The first feather without a head. It is your duty to find the right one. Do not let yourself get distracted. Focus on the mission at hand. It does no one good to linger on things that do not exist. This is real.
I understand.
Silence is better for the wise. And how much more so for fools. Habban muwaffaqan.
He's gone.
Do you think we need luck? There is a rot in Karch, Treasurer. Property stolen. Merchants extorted. Foreigners tormented. Corruption is rank and everywhere. But you are at its heart. Even now, your poison spreads along the East Road to lands untouched by the Order's venom. I hear you hunger for a hairpin. One up for auction at the Da'irat al-Mal. I will play the rival for your heart's desire. And draw you from the shadows.
All right. The next assassination.
Nothing.
Let's see if Enkidu look for intel in the. We're gonna have to go inside, aren't we? And we're going to need to find a way to pretty much break in as well.
Well met.
Well met, sir.
What have you got today?
Lots to peruse, I assure you. Very handy. Thank you. Your gear needs some work?
Not really.
Can I be of...
I must be on my way.
Farewell.
He's just waving in his hands around. Let's have a little look around.
Should have known you would be here, Kong. Do you have any information about the treasurer? Someone who works for the Khilafa.
The treasurer? I do have something, but... You know, it hurts to give precious information for free.
What job do you need doing now?
Already know what is on my mind, eh? You see, little Finch. The Da'irat al-Mal. Is not only an important event for the upper class of Kach, but also for thieves.
Did someone take something of yours again?
A precious ceramic saucer. Luca has it. He has always been jealous of me.
Where do you think it is?
I knew I could rely on you, Little Finch. You should be able to find it in the crates near his stall.
Be right back.
Alright, buddy. I got you. Let's go and find his plate. I hope this guy Wong isn't traitorous.
I assume you heard about the commotion if you slowed down. Kong and Luka again. Oh, no,
this must be the stall Kong mentioned. Now to find that plate.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Need to push that into place. Obviously. God. What a waste of my time. The stall is in here. Oh yeah, it is. Look. Basim. Oh, yeah, we can pull that thing through here. You can tell. He's dragged it through. Like knock down this wall every time. Maybe I can jump from here. What? Or maybe it's up here. Just gotta play around with it. Oh, there we go.
Trust Kong to own a plate like this. Now maybe he will tell me what he knows about the treasurer.
Always gonna ask me to do more. Like he always does. The last time he asked me to do another thing, didn't he? Which I'm sure he's gonna do. But let's see, hopefully he has some info for me. Got your plate, mate.
Little Finch delivers once again. Just the very thing I need to complete my set.
I thought this was yours.
It is now. Anyway, listen close. I was having my usual afternoon tea when I overheard two ladies speaking about an order they fulfilled for the Dayadat Al-Mal. They made a beautiful rope for the treasurer with intricate Eastern embroidery. Open your eyes to that.
Eastern wear. Thank you, Kong. The treasurer is likely a foreigner from the East.
Okay. Okay, so we gotta... Guys are guarding it.
Ahlan, ahlan. Come upstairs and look at my wares, ya Sadiqi. Things you've never seen before in Baghdad. Exotic Chinese artifacts. Here only. Nowhere else. Don't be shy. Come closer and be amazed at my selection upstairs.
Assalamu alaikum. You mentioned Chinese artifacts.
Yes, friend. Welcome, welcome. You will surely find something of interest here. Longing for the exquisite, ya Sadiqi? I have ornaments that hail from the Far East on auction. Rare vases, delicate teacups. But the hairpin is my prize. One of a kind. A beauty even the treasurer asked about.
Wait, the hairpin? Where is it?
It's going to be up for auction. If you wish to purchase it, make sure to bring a good bag of coin.
A hairpin from the East. This must be the item El Kululu was after for the treasurer. I must look out for it at the auction.
Okay. Now we need to go down there. We'll just travel across here. No need to worry.
It's not something the treasurer appreciates. I repeat, the treasurer... Not something we can rush, yes, say that.
The treasurer will not be happy. Neither will I.
I know that. The perfume creation is complex. We are already doing our best.
Your best is not enough.
Come. We talk elsewhere. There are ears in the walls.
That woman mentioned the treasurer. I should keep my ears closed.
The treasurer is fond of the kinar, as you know. No one is more unhappy when 3 dozen bottles go missing.
The harbor withholding our supplies. Production has been slow, yes, I doubt. Certain incidents there have also made our situation difficult.
We'll just follow behind and listen to what they're saying. Sometimes I feel like they're watching me, because they always look behind. Where are they going?
You are not telling me exactly what it is we are missing.
The blood, my lady.
The blood is essential in the scent. It is what makes the kinar perfume special. We must have it.
I will talk to the Khalifa, see what we can do. The treasurer will have to wait for her supply.
This perfume on the tax collector's letters. I thought it smelt like iron. Was it blood? This woman could be from the Khalifa's inner circle. She knows the treasurer. I must speak to her. Assalamu alaikum, ya Sayyidati.
Wa alaikum assalam.
I could not help but overhear, Sayyidati, about the perfume.
It is not courteous to eavesdrop. Seeing as you are an admirer, you are pardoned. My name is Kabiha, the woman behind the kinar.
It has a unique scent.
Rose, honey, sandalwood. And if you heard, a sliver of blood.
Blood. I should have guessed. I had thought it might be iron.
Blood is born from iron, is it not? But, because of that detail, it proves difficult to bring in large quantities.
If it is so exclusive, it must be popular amongst officials. I think I caught a scent of it near the treasurer.
Ning uses the kinar. She is quite taken with its rich mystique, as are many.
Ning?
Curious.
Interesting.
You do not look like one who is interested in the art of perfumery.
It is unwise to judge someone by how they look.
Indeed. Did I not catch your name?
Basim.
Basim.
I must not waste any more of your time. I wish you a wonderful time at the Da'irat al-Mal, ya Sayyidati.
Maybe...
So, the treasurer is a she, and her name is Ning. The auction should be starting soon.
Interesting. Let's go. Gonna get the son of a bitch. Oh, this seems running a little bit slow. He hasn't had his coffee. Lots of scrolls and stuff. It's pretty cool. Do we just shove people out of the way? Did I know? I'm stuck. God.
مرحباً. السلام عليكم. ياساس. نيهاو. Hello. It is the time of year again to fulfill your deepest yearning, to listen to your heart's desire, and purchase what God has shown us. It brings me great joy to welcome all of you esteemed individuals to our annual Dairat al-Mal. First on our exclusive, captivating list of exotic odds and ends, we have a stunning statue from India. Made of ivory and crafted by the finest artisans, it will be a perfect addition to any home. Oh, what do we have? One bidder already. No, two. Calling once, twice, a third. Would anyone like to best that price? No? So, this piece goes to the lovely lady. Next, we have a one-of-a-kind ethereal beauty. This hairpin hails from the east. And look at the detail on the dragon. Perfect as a collectible, and even better as a gift for a certain lady you might have. So, what is this piece worth to you, Ya Asdikhai? One for the treasurer who graced us with her presence.
Ning, the treasurer.
Two. Any others? We have a third there. Ho! Who owns it again? Number three. What will you do? How much do you want this, my friends? Reach into your heart. Listen to your desire.
What do I want to do?
Sold to the man over there.
Kindly we're going to have to go and get him.
My associate after the auction. Now, moving on. And we thank you once again for making the Dairat al-Mal a success. May your purses be ever full and your heart ever longing.
Okay, what did we not do?
I have to get the hairpin from that man. Why would the treasurer want it so badly?
I mean, she didn't really bet that hard, did she? Oh.
Another chance. I hear only members of the Merchant Guild can arrange an audience in their chambers.
Well, maybe found him. If I found out
now
where
to quietly borrow the hairpin.
Beautiful
this beautiful hairpin is mine. What for fools? They stood no chance against me. The look on the treasurer's face.
Just wait for him.
To have the chance to see that again when I present her with this gift.
Intricate and beautiful indeed. But this is nothing like these ancient objects the Order is seeking. I must confront Ning.
Okay, we saw the hairpin. Nice. I think Ning's gonna have something in surprise for us. I think she had a feeling that we're like assassins.
Thank you.
have an appointment with the treasurer. Move aside.
Apologies. My instructions were clear. No brooch, no entry.
Do you know who I am? I need to speak to the treasurer. I was called. Summon.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm here to see the treasurer.
On what business?
I have a gift for the treasurer, if she will see me.
Only members of the Ivory Coin are allowed to enter. No brooch, no entry.
Okay, I guess we just randomly follow this guy now. Don't know where he came from, but... he definitely wasn't around before.
No brooch, no entry. You know how this works.
Yes, but I left my brooch in there. Do you not see the problem here?
No brooch, no entry.
La'anak Allah.
Perfect.
An exclusive union for the merchants of high society. I should have expected this to exist. The Chamber of Antiquities. Haven. I need to find a way in. This must be the Ivory Coin's brooch.
Okay, we got it.
I have both trinkets. The guard will have to let me in now.
Alright, there's a chest there and I really want it. I don't know why. Ammo is full. Okay, that's ammo chest. Ah, okay. Didn't know that. Yeah, this guy's got to let us in now. We can't be messing around here. Come on, Basim. Keep moving. Taking forever to move.
Assalamu alaikum.
You again. What is it now?
I have something that she wants. A Chinese hairpin from the auction. I also have my brooch with me here.
Very well. You may enter.
This way, Sayyidi.
I have been looking forward to meeting the treasurer. It is an honor.
Indeed, Sayyidi. She is busy, and her time only allows for a few rare appearances.
I have never seen so many treasures in one place.
This is of inferior make. I wonder if you really are the expert claimant.
This plate is priceless, I swear it. Treasurer, Ning, oh. If only you...
Go! Need the box. Forget the plague out of my sight. Perhaps the dogs and the suits should use it for their meals.
Standards are too high. One has to be careful not to get bitten in there.
Please refrain from speaking about the treasurer inappropriately.
You may enter.
You are a new face.
My name is Basim. New to Baghdad, but not to trade. I deal mostly in fine antiques and collectibles.
You must have a good eye for detail, then. What have you brought me, Basim?
You know what I brought.
A man not to be toyed with. Come, show it to me.
There's too many guards around to even assassinate her.
Exquisite. Ever seen something like this? So perfect. So delicate.
No. But I am surprised that you have not.
I do have a penchant for them. When I was but a child, my sisters and I would tie our hair with sticks, adorn them with stone. I pretended they were the rarest gems. We had nothing, but we felt that we had it all. There are many reasons why people see me. For advice, a taste of power, and most often, to win favor. Why have you come, Basim?
As a fellow collector, I have heard much about you from others. Your extravagance, your taste. I wish to learn.
Did they say I was lucky? I loathe the word. When I first arrived in Baghdad, I was one of many seeking my fortune. Now, I have even the East wrapped around my fingers. I clawed my way here when many gave up, preferring to spare their nails. But me? I don't mind a few scratches, a bit of blood.
Surely there have been connections. The people you met that helped you get to where you are.
No matter what others say, you only have yourself. No one else.
Ooh. She knew he was an assassin, I think. Unfortunately, mate, you don't get nothing. Oh, there's two sides.
Everything prospers when family is harmonious. Family? The word has no meaning. The notions, even more so. Only the self hears the deepest whispers of your soul and accepts you whole.
No one lives alone.
But we die lonely. In the end, we are absolutely, simply, truly alone.
Oh, it's getting closer.
The Jinni. Again. I should return to the bureau.
Come on. Let's go, 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 go. The hell out of here. Let's go. Good luck, guys. You ain't gonna catch me for shit. Oh, okay. Basim is smoking some stuff.
Basim, how did you fare?
The streets are alive with talk about the auction.
Rumors spread quickly. It was this woman, Ning.
A woman holding the reins. She must have angered many.
Angered and enthralled, in equal parts. It is no wonder she kept her identity hushed. Now the upper echelons of affluent louts are soiling their silk robes, wondering if they are next.
The Order will not stop here. If they have reached the east, then there is no telling how far they will spread. Did you see it? The genie?
It is gone now. It is gone.
Rest while you can. Our work is not done yet.